I plan to let you know the longing of my heart, the wish I carry high whenever we're apart. It takes me through the night when I look deep into your eyes. I'll be coming home, and I am on my way. When I'll be coming home, I wanna see you play the music of your heart. I'm followed by your light. Whenever we're apart, it takes me through the night when I look deep into your eyes. I plan to let you know the longing of my heart, the wish I carry high whenever we're apart. It takes me through the night when I look deep into your eyes. I'll be coming home, and I am on my way. When I'll be coming home, I wanna see you play the music of your heart. I'm followed by your light. Whenever we're apart, it takes me through the night when I look deep into your eyes. Oh, when I look deep into your eyes. Your eyes.
guys, what is up? Welcome back. I'm Em, and today puppies are going to get their very first box game lesson. And I just wanted to share real quick before Miss Purple gets too antsy here why I'm doing these games with the puppies. And the main reason is just communication skills. The puppies learn they can offer behavior and get a reward. It builds their trust, it builds their bond with people, and it teaches them some practical skills. The collar game, I mean, they're going to have to put their head through a collar or a leash or have a towel put over their head at some point in their life. So it's a really good skill to have. Plus, as you can see, I don't wear collars on my puppies. It just makes me nervous that somebody would grab it and twist and, you know, it can go bad. So that's why I don't wear collars on my puppies, but I want them to be introduced to collars in a positive way, and that's why the collar game comes in so handy. But today we are going to do the box game. So I'm going to use my little blue basket that I've had forever. I've used with all my puppies. It works perfect because it's a nice little lip. It also makes some noise when you throw it on the floor, which sound desensitizing. Kill two birds with one stone, right? So this is Miss Purple. We're going to see how she does. Again, very first lesson. Really all I'm looking for is her to look at it or touch it with her nose, kind of just register that that's the item I'm asking her to do something with. So we'll see how she does. Are you ready? Are you ready? You ready to go? Yeah, she's a little bit sleepy.